Welcome to this how-to video. Today we'll go over how to select resources in Holdings Management. It's important that you maintain your holdings here because it enables the discovery and access of the valuable resources your organization subscribes to and purchases. Here's some information you might need to know before you begin: the name of the content provider or vendor, the platform where you access the content, the title or collection name, and any unique identifiers like ISBNs or ISSNs. Once you've gathered your information, go to eadmin.ebscohost.com and sign in with your EBSCO admin credentials. Navigate to Holdings Management from the navigation bar. Use one of the search options to locate the title or collection you need to select. You can search by vendor, package, or title. We'll locate an ebook we purchased using the ISBN in this example. Enter the identifier in the search box, select ISSN ISBN from the drop-down menu, and click Search. Cross-reference the information you jotted down against the packages and providers in the list below the title. Click the Not Selected button next to the correct package and provider. Indicate if you want to select just this one title or if you want to select the entire package. Confirm it now shows as selected. You should return to Holdings Management and reverse these steps if you ever need to remove access for a resource. Congratulations! You can now select resources in Holdings Management.